Welcome, folks, to Walking Dead Season 2. I'm assuming this is picking up on my save file. Search for that shit. That would have been the end of our 400 days.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Die!
Lee, I saw my parents.
No. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee! No!
Valdomir and Krista.
That was a quick recap. And now we shall begin. Another telltale adventure. Episode 1, All That Remains.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
Yeah, the ring of an egotistical maniac.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello?
Ooh, what's behind the stalls? Let's see what's behind door number one.
Oh, gross.
Little Clem needs to drop a deuce.
What's that?
It's a bloody bunny. I'll say, it stinks like shit in here.
Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
Well, it is the apocalypse.
Better. Oh, shoot.
Clumsy bitch. Got my water bottle, bitch!
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here.
Typical. Stealing shit.
You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got.
Do I look like a fucking balloon to you, bitch?
Come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
I killed someone for it.
You? Killed? Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Of course. That's what you get for being a slow dipshit.
Thank you. I didn't mean to.
Fucking smoke that bitch. Months later.
Krista, talk to me.
Okay, where's the baby?
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
I just wanted to bring up his name to bring the pain back.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
Hi, Miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Alright, I got a lighter. I can get some smoke on. the fuck are we eating? Is that a mole rat from Fallout? That shit was difficult.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn. This'll never cook. The flames aren't high enough. The flames aren't high enough.
Burn that photo of Lee. I want to remember his ass. Because the photo of a person is... That's good. You want to get all those... nasty... carbon dioxide fumes injected into the meat.
Bullshit!
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around.
Bitch!
Ah!
playing Dragon Slayer! Clem can swim, she's black. Telltale Games is also doing a Borderlands adventure game. And they're doing a Game of Thrones adventure game. I think they're both going to kind of follow in this Walking Dead ilk. So that should be interesting. Interactive stories, if you will. I don't really consider these to be games. Nope, she's already dead and they buried her. Ooh. Impaled through the dome piece. It's a shitty way to go.
It's okay, boy. It's okay.
Kill the dog and eat it.
Sit. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know.
There's always a tasty dog in front of you.
Let's look around for some food.
Shit, if Clem was Asian, she would have already killed that dog.
Nothing left here.
Search. Search the Scooby-Doo van. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Scooby snacks.
Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam?
Throw the flying disc. Why don't they just call it a fucking frisbee? That's what it is. It's a frisbee. It's not a flying disc.
Again? Get it, Sam. I bet you miss this. I sure do. Let's go one more time. Go get it, boy.
Oh, damn, good throw.
Darn. It was good while it lasted, though, right? Yeah, you're right. Shouldn't waste the energy anyway.
She's like one of those little asshole kids that used to throw the ball over the fence and then didn't go to get it.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Find anything yet? What's the matter, Sam? Shh, we have to be quiet.
I see dead people.
It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy.
Shh.
He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
Oh shit, stick to the head time.
Stand back, okay?
Oh, damn! Louisville Slugger. Hey, batter, swing, batter! Ooh, I see brain tissue. That's a good sign.
See? We just have to stay out of their reach. Like it hurt. I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay?
At least I won't. Dog.
Well, here we go. Oh my God. Thank you. Look, Sam. A can.
Yeah, Sam says open it.
Let's see what's inside.
Hurry up and open the can, bitch. That's what Sam said.
Please don't be bad.
Man, they make this shit difficult. Don't miss it, you might stab her right through the knee.
Thank
God. Is that, beans?
I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go.
Oh!
Don't eat it all!
Hell no! Shit out that dog! Sam was a cocksucker. Oh, that's not good. We can at least put it out of its misery.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Oh, fuck that. Sam bit me. Wait, what about the food? Eat the dog at least, shit. Oh, lucky me.
I think we're safe.
Sweet. More people to get attached to and then watch die.
Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? The last time I saw you, could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
It's not a lurker, Dick. It's a walker.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck, what are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, no, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
What a fucking puss.
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Serious.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
What do you think?
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
What? Hey, that's not even an answer.
She doesn't like someone calling her a liar. I wouldn't like it either. I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
And faint.
Oh, shit.
By a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not...
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the
you
fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh... I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones...
Oh, this is coming from the guy that was gonna fucking leave me.
There's no way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
You're a doctor, right? Aren't you supposed to help people that are hurt? I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
You'll know soon enough, young lady.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
Really, really hurts. And it's only gonna get worse.
A dog, you say?
Do you think it could have had rabies?
Out here? Who knows? Right now, that's the least of your concerns. I understand you're scared. And I feel terrible delaying treatment. But we've gotta be sure.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
But we have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin,
with...
please.
But yeah, we can't do that.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
Damn, some cold-hearted bitches.
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
That's okay. There's gonna be a chainsaw in the shed, and I'm gonna cut my fucking arm off and put a chainsaw on instead. I'm gonna go fucking Bruce Campbell on these bitches.
Why are we doing this? Fucking dumb. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure. Yeah, safer.
Leave this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
That'd be hardcore. Let's get a rusty nail, too. Wow, what kind of messed up shit is that? Yeah, don't use the fucking hammer. You brainiac. You're actually supposed to pull the nails out first, but... that's okay. These people ain't that smart. Now let's go hammer in some fucking skulls.
They have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
Awful lot of windows here. Windows make for poor choices. However, this kind of stands out. Fucking do something. Whatever shall we use?
Meeting in 5 minutes.
That's it. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Whoops! Broke me knife!
Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
What the fuck is this shit?
Whoever she is,
they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up and we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying we wouldn't listen to you. It's just a precaution I remember. Anyone else would do the same.
You really think Carver would come after us?
You think he wouldn't? He's not exactly the type.
Cool, it's a fucking duck.
Duck.
I don't think that's what you were supposed to do. It's all right, Clem. You have all the time in the world. Maybe let's go upstairs. Stop looking around like an idiot.
Anyone or else. Get it? Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. I won't say anything. I'm sorry. I just thought maybe we could be friends. Please don't tell my dad I talked to you. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
Just cauterize that shit with a candle.
Your dad didn't care if it hurt or not. He's willing to let me die. That's not true. Has he let people die before? Well, I don't know. Not on purpose. I don't know. You can help, you know. I need something to clean it with. Bandages. And I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine.
Today, Junior!
We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super old. We just met. We're not friends. But we could be. It's hard to have friends you can trust. Which is why we should be. Come on. Please. I'm worried about saying I'll be your friend and then having to do something not friendly. Come on, please. Fine, but I warned you. Friends.
Ooh, the pinky swear. That shit's locking it in tight.
A pinky swear's forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't.
You can't do that here. Don't light that joint inside my room.
Thanks, Sarah.
I need to pinch a loaf real quick. Needle.
It's clean. I'll still need some bandages, though.
Let me in sometime.
Thank you.
just need to have this baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
What we have here is a slut. Oh yeah, I got about a watch.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Ooh, a board game. Game Hoarder likes board games. Probably gonna get busted with that watch later. Some respect for little Clem Clem.
This is
She's got the courage of Lug Lug in her. Let's see. Prod it with the needle first.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
You gotta be kidding me. This little fucking girl's gonna stitch herself up with some fishing line.
Krista showed me.
Ah! shit's making me grimace. Don't pass out, bitch. Damn, can't you do the rest yourself? Alright, that's it. I'm going the wrong way. It won't let me. Oh, there we go. Jesus Christ. Bitch is all up in there digging around. Oh, hell yeah. That's gonna leave a scar. Just a little one. You fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Oh no, shit! Guess I had to die once. Dome piece! Hammer time!
Holy shit.
What the?
How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
Pieces of shit.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn, Lurker sneaking around.
I'm gonna kill that black bitch.
You better get inside.
You hungry?
Oh, you got the cold shoulder. Motherfucker.
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
I'm gonna kill him too.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
I got your watch too, bitch.
But there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs! Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted.
Well, neither are you, Mexican.
Stay away from my daughter.
How do I know he's Mexican? His name is Carlos. Hey,
Duh. Get some food if you're hungry.
Fucking all right, Cinnamon Toast that Crunch.
Leave one hell of a scar.
It doesn't bother me. I can live with it.
Wow. Nice.
What are you looking at, pencil dick?
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for... well, for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Well, bitch shouldn't have been standing there.
Hopefully you understand.
Bad things have happened to everyone.
Bad things are gonna happen to you.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He's the reason I keep my hair short.
What happened to him?
I killed him. He got bitten, protecting me. And I had to kill him before he turned.
Wow.
I had to.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, you're still here.
This bitch. Tell her she's fat, Clem.
I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
Whose baby is it?
You heard me, you fucking Alvin. Slut.
Whose is it?
You shut your fucking mouth.
You should probably think about being nicer to me. That's just my advice.
I knew you were going to be a fucking problem. You got what you came here for. Now go.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
It's because she's a trampy bitch.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
Yeah, but not a rifle.
Well, that makes sense. Less kick. This thing would probably knock you on your ass. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
What a baby.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well I didn't know that.
I want to hear the rest of the story.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
I know where the fucking river is. He's about to go cry me one.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He's a jerk.
There is something good in that boy's heart. It's just sometimes his head gets in the way.
Uncle Pete!
Should probably get it out of his ass.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
This one's shot, too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Can I help?
I got it.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
Do I look like a fucking detective to you?
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubauer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself!
Nick's right. This doesn't look good.
No, it don't. But one of these folks might still be alive. And they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Grab that spear. Should be good with that. My motherfucking backpack!
That's my backpack.
I don't think he gives a shit.
You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Shit.
Fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it. Lurkers! I'm out of ammo. Come this way.
Bitch.
Damn it. You get your asses over here, both of you.
I'll cover you. We gotta get out of here.
Get over here, god damn it.
Can't you listen to me once? Just one time?
I'm not going by the guy that's bit. Fuck that. That's how I roll. I leave people and watch them die.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna drink ourselves to death.
Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Oh, shit. Alright, folks. Saved Krista. Damn. The dog. Everyone killed the poor fucking dog. Can you give the dying man water? Fuck no. 70% of you people are pussies. Accepted Nick's apology. Did he save Nick or Pete? Alrighty, hordelings, that's it. We'll see you next time with episode 2. Thanks for watching.
You hold your every breath. Life is for the living in the water. You feel that you should run, but where are you to hide in the water? Oh, against the tide you struggle, skin wearing, against the tide we struggle to keep our heads above the deep. Our hearts above the light, above the light. We vow your life and blood. This is not our home in water. Oh, yeah, our hope here is never found. Just try and keep your way in the water. Oh. Against the tide, we struggle. Skin wearing. Against the tide, we struggle to keep our heads above the deep, our hearts above the light. Above the light. And who we are today can never make amends for what we've done. Tainted blood. And his eyes are full of love. Forgive them. Release them. Against the tide, we struggle. Skin wearing. Against the tide, we struggle to keep our heads above the deep, and our hearts above the light. Above the light.
Shaka-laka.